you know that I always love to associate any of my really creative stuff with a cause. So this is associated with two causes. Firstly, to talk about Indian patriotism, and secondly, global warming. So what this entire sari is inspired by the colors of India. So we have all the three colors, plus the little essences of our Indian culture is also what you get to see in this. And all the fabrics that we've used are all biodegradable, so it's very good for the cause of global warming. And Nagma is a sweetheart, a very dear friend, and I thought that she's like absolutely apt to wear this sari, because she just brings out everything in this, and she's looking gorgeous and pretty, and I'm so happy that she's here today.
Well, Independence Day is for each one to feel the patriotism within themselves for the country, and I think that it's a day to remember all the martyrs also who have given their lives to save the country, and to appreciate all those heroes, and also to keep that fire within each one's heart that this is our country and we are proud to be a citizen of this country. And like Amy said, that there are so many different cultures and this heritage, and it's so beautiful, you know, that the amalgamation of all the cultures and the heritage and all the different religions and caste and creed people coming together. I don't think it happens in any other country. So I think it's a salutation to the flag. That's the way we start celebrating the Independence Day. And I think that each one has their own beauty in creation and talent. And I think Amy is highly qualified in the area of fashion. And I think through fashion, the way she's bought this beauty of, the emotion and yet the colors of it all. And also the way she's designed the blouse so beautifully, and everything to go well with one another. I think she's a very good designer, and there's a good thought behind this whole creation that, okay, we want to do something for independence and pre-independence. So I think this is a perfect idea for anybody to celebrate independence also, to look typically, patriotic.
In style.
That's right. So I think it's a great way to celebrate Independence Day. Besides, a forceful way of what people think is like standing for the national anthem in the theatres. But I think this is what we wear, and we go out and we feel good about, being an Indian, being a citizen of India, and the flag colours.